everyone, I'm Olivia Radcliffe and this is an e-beam crash course. So at this point, you've watched some crash courses, maybe read through a few blog entries, and you're probably thinking to yourself, man, this e-beam thing is so cool. But I'm not a medical device manufacturer and I don't supply resin. So does this really affect me? Well, in actuality, you might be surprised to learn that products that are modified by electron beam processing are all around us, even in our homes.
So let's start in your garage. Did you know that many of the components in your car have probably been e-beam cross-linked? From the tires, foam headliner, and seat cushions, to the molded side panels, parts of the dashboard, and even some underhood components, e-beam has helped increase the heat resistance and strength to provide a safer and more efficient vehicle. Let's move on to the kitchen. E-beam has helped increase the thermal resistance in the ice maker tubing in your freezer. And your steaks and burgers you're getting ready to throw on the grill? Well, e-beam can help kill harmful bacteria and microbes before they even hit grocery store shelves. I'm willing to bet you didn't know that you most likely have electrons to thank for your hot shower every morning. PEX, or cross-linked polyethylene, pipe has widely been used as a replacement for copper pipes in most residential and commercial settings. And while we're looking at the bathroom, I'll also mention that many pharmaceuticals, syringes, herbal supplements, medical devices, bandages, ophthalmic eye drops, and even insulin pumps have undergone bioreduction or been sterilized using e-beam. The possibilities are endless. Electrical wires, diapers, makeup, soap, beehives, colored gemstones, newspaper ads, breast milk pump bottles, tennis shoes, composite decking, grandma's hip replacement, and even casts for when things don't go quite as planned.
So, curious of what else e-beam can do for you? Just give us a call and check out our other crash courses. We'll see you next time.